So hey, hello students. So in this video I'm going to show you how to plot a cos or cosine wave in MATLAB. So let's get started. So first you need to get the values of amplitude, frequency, time, duration and the formula. So just plot it. So that's what we're going to do. So simple. So first let me get the amplitude. So A equal to 10. I can assign any values, but I'm keeping it simple. So F I will assign it as 1000 semicolon. And next thing is a time duration, t equal to 0.01 is to 0. This also you can do according to your wish, so there's no problem. So next thing is a formula. I will take the formula as for equal to, so formula is amplitude asterisk and next the cos, which is a function cos into 2 asterisk pi asterisk f asterisk t. So this is the formula. So it's just basically okay, you can't do for, okay, can you use for, because for is a function, so you can't use keyword, you can't use that for, so it's be f4. So 2 pi f t a into 2 pi f t, so that's it. Now just you're going to plot it. So subplot 332 and plot time versus time period, to be time period versus our formula. So for next thing, just give title. So it's title and our title is cos wave or cosine wave, something like that. Next thing is the x label is that corresponds to the x axis, so it's time, and y label, which is the amplitude. Okay, so that's it. So we have done, so we have just plotted everything that's necessary. So you just need to save it and run it. So control S, save it, just press this button, anything you can do, and just run it. Okay, so as you can see, we have got our cos wave over here. So also check my other videos in my channel. I also done sine wave, done programming stuff in Blender, Unity and C++, Java also. So kindly check other videos of my channel, and thanks for watching.